too. Minecraftwolf45 here. If you remember the last video I did, it was a Feralheart tutorial on how to create your own character. I lost that character because it would not save if you have seen that first video. So I created Serena so we can get going. In this episode, we'll be covering how to move around. So let's start. Pretty picture there. There are several different pictures that show up when you start the game up. And gives you tips down here. So read those. Come on. Okay. I know I have a lot of characters. Most of the fun in this game is creating characters. Read this. It'll tell you basic controls right here. Sorry if my voice sounds a little raspy. It's like my throat's like dry. Okay, I'll unpause the video when I get actually log in, so see you in a sec. Okay, back. Whoops. Ah! Okay, so this is where you start out at. And this is called Lonely Cave. And you see these black holes? They are portals, these things. They're portals. Over. There's a portal. Now, one thing. Your character will look whichever direction your camera is facing. And how I'm doing that is you see my mouse. Now you don't see it. You hold down right click and you can move the camera around. Now the W is forward. S is backward. A, turn right. And D, turn... I mean, A, turn left. And D, turn right. And spacebar is jump. And if you press E, you get a sudden jolt of speed. If you put wings on your character, then that enables you to fly. And to go up, when you fly, you press R for rise, and F for fall to go down. So, if you go this way, let me just show you quick. Okay, there's a portal up here. If you climb up the jumper things, so I'll let you figure that out for yourself. I've already been up there twice. It's hard, the task you have to do up there, but you cannot die. If I don't remember if I already said that, pressing R to rise up in the water too, turning around, going. My controls are sort of whacked out, so you can also, like, if I was to turn this way, if my controls weren't whacked out, I would go the direction my character's head is facing. But my controls are whacked out, so let's go this way. Press Q to toggle. And all that, so these are good to read, as I said before. Seriously? Well, at least we sort of got through the controls. Computers never work when you need them to. Programs, games never work when you need them to. It's just horrible. And now it's lagging. Great. Guys, and